deep. This is Botker on the puck. Centering try in front. Oh, Hurdle had a chance. Couldn't get a clean shot away.
Puck bounced over his stick. Hurdle was all alone.
Here comes Hall. Shooting. He scored! Oh, like a shot out of a cannon. Taylor Hall took a loose puck and beats Martin Jones to tie the game at one.
Well, in these ever so important games down the stretch where everything is so tightly congested, you need your big guns to step up. And there's a great opportunity at one end for the Sharks, and things turn quickly. Taylor Hall, the speed, great individual effort as Braun has a tough time handling that rolling, bouncing puck. And Taylor Hall picks it up, goes in all alone and rips it top shelf over the glove of Martin Jones to tie this game at one.